I'm going to be signing a national emergency.
This is all about re-election time.
You've got this huge field of Democrats.
Enough is enough.
There are many, many Democrats who are waiting for Beto.
We have so much to show the rest of the country.
Who can raise the money? Who can really be competitive? And who can win?
Feels like 2020 is already here.